We first told you about this last week on Ag Web. North Dakota is giving Iowa a run for its money when it comes to farmland sales. Pifer Auctioneers says it believes it has set a new land sale record there in North Dakota. The farm, featuring 320 acres of highly productive land in Pembina County, the northern side of the Red River Valley. The auction house reporting the land sold for $17,500 per deeded acre. Auctioneers saying that the land here is tightly held and little ever makes it to the market, adding that what drove the high prices is the capability to produce sugar beets and potatoes on this farm. And it says it was sold to a family farm operation. As for Iowa, after hitting records last year, Jim Rothermich of Iowa Appraisal says the market has declined a small percentage. The top land sale happening in Sioux County, Iowa, back in November a year ago at $30,000 to the acre. You can read more about it over at agweb.com.